Booga Booga, the movie, da 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 da.
Another day, another day in the Blue Tribe. I mean, I'm the only survivor of the Blue Tribe, so I made myself chief in the Blue Tribe. Who's out there? Oh. Who's this? Is this what you want? Sorry, I'm not letting that person in. Close my chest. Please. Oh, there's a shark. Oh, it's going for him. Tribe. Oh, I'm gonna get on my raft and collect this stuff. That's how I do my stuff here. Camden, I don't want your stuff. Camden's dead in the Blue Tribe too. Oh, it's steel and some raw meat. Ooh, this is a nice kill shark. Wonders. I'm sorry, Trins 24. It's just business. Very big business. I'm not going to die. I don't even have a house. I just sleep on my lookout tower. I look up to your horn, so. Struggling out here is hard, especially with the Red Tribe taking everyone's lives. They tried to take mine, but I recovered. Stretch one, stretch two, stretch three. Yeah, I'm pretty good right now. Let me grab some stuff from my chest. Grab some of this bait. Make some grain mush. Make some more grain and mush. Ooh, someone's founded the Violet Tribe. Camden, stop. He's dead. He shouldn't even be here. Okay, let me go and craft something. I am back. I
Hold
did
on.
tell Camden to please stop. I'm recording. Ooh. Mace. Haven't I actually made one of these? It looks pretty spiffy. Yeah. Someone tried to kill me with them. Is it kidding? Are you kidding that guy again? Did you just get he's gonna Are you kidding me? No. No, no. Oh! No, I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna die. Shark. Oh, he rolled on a shark! Camden. I said stop. He's gonna raid my base. No, 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 no. Everything I know was survival. There's iron in there. Goodbye, home. I always loved you. I was gonna try they're trying to finish me off. Make a new life with better stuff. Again, they've attacked. This is the 12th time this week they've attacked me. I'm try to finish. I'm gonna have to go back there someday. Upgrade the walls to stone. Goodbye, peace. It's a raft. Probably, maybe, I don't know. I'm gonna grab on this and move. Again, they literally keep attacking me. I'm gonna die. The wall, he let. What happened? What? The wall, he let. Curl left. good spot. Grab some ice. I haven't upgraded. Teams all dead. Times are expanding. Invite some people into my tribe. Oh, that was near my modem while my play at home. Let's see if anyone decides to join me. I guess if you're in this, you don't have tribe and you're just alone. There's the only little people that, will be alone. Wolves. No! My raft trucks sunk. No, I guess I'm not gonna get any teammates. Okay, don't want to die in here in this old world. Okay. Wait, are they gonna destroy my totem? So technically it would still be mine, maybe they're trying to lure me. Rock, so I can make better stuff and rise and kill all of them. And they wish they didn't try to kill me. Maybe there are resources down here. There just is small axe. Like last time, they tried to kill me. They nearly succeeded, and then I would just woke up on another island. They tossed me into the water. Luckily, my tribe is known for hailing. Invite everybody. Poseidon. Yeah. Cool. Sweet. A saddle, an iron pick, and a tower. That'll help a lot. Copper. Iron, actually. Okay, what do I not need, or... need that, just cloudberry. Awesome iron. I don't need all of this. I need that someday, though. Hard to scale mountains when there's ice on them. No. Some skills. It's cold up here. Yeah, I'm gonna make fire. There's a chest. Sweet. Destroy it. Going to tell what people want gold. This is all mine now. Desert stream. Some animals. Ice chunks and trees. Okay. It'll be like a window. It's perfect, it's a window. Each trip is known for, healing different gods, I think. Probably not, but that's how I'm gonna roleplay with it. And mine summons does Poseidon, so does Aqua. I don't know, like, different things. Kind of in green, so I can't do that. Oh, that fire feels so good. I want to keep that. I want to have huge fires everywhere. Just want to keep doing stuff. Okay. Should probably make a better bag. Okay, where are the bags? I need one piece of hide. An iron bag costs hide. Where's the chest? Some more iron and my bar. I just covered all up with leaves. Think anything of it. Put some ice cubes. Yeah, put these iron bars in here too. And cover it up with all these. And that'll empty a ton of room. Just look. So everything is kind of hidden by my leaves, which is good. Cover this up with leaves. Make sure no one's coming. Good. Don't want to, you know, die. Now to go back there, see if they left anything of an hope. Just hope, really. Put my hammer away. Oh, I dropped it. No, don't want to do that. It's a war hammer. I didn't even craft it. This is. Oh, sorry, I just need some hide. Oh, just killed a baby. Don't want them all to die. Kill anybody that tries to come near me, because they've tried to kill me, and it's only fair. Beginning of this episode, I was like, yes, let's begin try to kill everybody. Steel mix, what's that? It's hard to actually do this mountain climbing. Okay. Climb, 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 climb. kind of anyway. No, no. Falling. People will see me and try to kill me. It's cold up here. Not even up there, though. Yes, I need to go up there and get a fire going again. Go, go, go. My fire running again. Just give me some leaves. Need 3 leaves. Cook some meat, some cloud berries. You can't cook them. Then eat them. Fabulous cloud berries are good. Pretty good. And I'm gonna record for like an hour. So I can cut this into like 3 videos. So. And the movie. This the movie. Starving. Eat it. No, I dropped it. Then eat it. Pigged out. Oh, here's a dock, some stone walls, that'll be really helpful. A hovel, saddle, axe, some stone. I can go and get some stone down here. Is there anybody? You don't take fall damage, I don't think. Wait, where's my pick? Okay, weird. Make a normal pit. Okay, mining all this damn rock. It's damn rock. In here. Game. Invite. Yes! We have another person! More people! Yes! We're rebuilding! Red is all dead! All of Red is dead. Perfect! Place another totem. Wait, can I? Oh, this is my home. That's the other base that got destroyed. Isn't this a copper mine or something? This had all the copper iron. Can't actually mine it. I need more stone. Need stone. I need a few more pieces. Need a piece. I'm like really surprised they actually. What's this? Coming soon. Lava portal shouldn't kick you anymore. Love portal. It's interesting. Is anybody here? I'm Viking. We're Vikings. Maybe I should go and destroy that totem. That could be my base. And over here can be our base, or the team base, the council. And since I'm the chieftain, I hold the legacy of everything I stand for. Wanna make a fire? Oh, that's nice and warm. Oh. Okay. Maybe I should fight, like, get this on fire. No. Oh, it's Robux, okay. But this stuff looks pretty cool. I need to make armor. I went down there to get some hide. I got one piece of hide. Okay, I'm gonna make another chest. That'll be the mining chest. But a ton of stuff. What is this? Put all the leaves in here. No logs. I can hear logs. This will be all. The mining stuff. Now I'm going to make I have steel. I wonder what that does. Probably need it later. So I can make an iron helmet. And should I make an iron chest plate or iron greaves? Iron chest plate, definitely. Oh, here's my stone pick. Put my chest plate on and put my helmet on. Now I'm geared up. Put my raw iron in here. Put that steel and put some coal. And raw iron in here. This is where all like the leaves are. Oh, I need to put an iron bar in here. Okay, I need to make a lookout. Or, wait, how much is the dock? That's the dock. Oh, the tower. I wanted to make a tower. It's pretty tall. And it's made of stone and stuff. I can climb up here and look over my chaos. I'm gonna build a civilization. You know what? Boom. Yep. That's right. I left. I'm becoming this team. And I'm gonna place my totem down again. Replacing another totem? What? I can only place one totem though. What? I haven't placed any totems. That's the thing. So I just kinda garbage.
Tribe invite.
This player? And tribe invite. That's not possible, though. Shrub invite. Shrub invite. There, I tried to invite everybody. And I need to place a totem. Are you serious? It takes forever. Is it zooming out? Be a strong leader. And no one will die. Make a stone gate. It's gonna be like a possibility to make stairs or something? Nope. There, it's perfect. I mean, that's not touching it, so it's a little wobbly. But it's actually pretty good. We have a tower. Make a plant box right next to the fire. And let's light this bad boy up. Totems, police a totem. 93, that's all 4 minutes. Why? Oh, put in more of these. Put in some sticks. Where is Red Tribe? I don't know. I'm gonna kill. Oh, they're regrowing. They're regrowing. That's not good. Can we just come out like this? What if his red type tribe regrow? It's not fun. There we have it surrounded, and we can just jump off. I nearly fell on accident. Place down the totem. Are you kidding me? Is there like a way to make signs or something? Where's the grinder? Oh, it's a bush. Plants are berries. I don't have any. I want to burn out or kill our campfire. Because then we would all freeze. And I don't want to freeze. Because freezing isn't good. No one wants to freeze to death here in my palace. There. We now have our totem. A place to call home. Good. Need to fill in this gap with. Need to cut down a tree. Hey, everybody, we have a home. Ooh, scary. Oh my gosh, wow. I mean. You can see people levels. Oh. Fabulous berries. Now you need to go and kill some things. They'll grow, or I'm gonna starve. Berries. This die bush. Oh, here's a berry. Eat it. Fabulous. Someone mining something? Okay, how do I get back up there? I didn't realize my teammates were up there. Oh, that was there my teammates? Oh, here's one of my teammates. It's really hard to get up on our mountain. No home. What happened? Oh, did a scared him to hide. Wait, did one of our teammates die? Oh. Must have been traveling with somebody. He died. It's not good. He's wading through this water. Really heavy. Actually, I'm gonna get rid of one of these walls because now it's really hard to get into our base. This one right here. Actually impossible. Yeah, I know. Like, that's our balcony over there. That's our tower. No! They're putting stuff in there, good. I don't think they realize it's waiting. There we go. They put in the ice cubes. Okay, that's actually quite fine. But I'm starving. Food. Darn it. Food? Barely have any food here in our fort because we're up in the cold and I'm about to starve to death. Oh, it's mush. What, they're cooking the grain mush. Sweet. Where'd they go? Oh, they're up there. Oh, you can you close this? No, you can't. That would be cool, though. The grain mush, you. Bread, you can eat it. Oh, that tastes so good. Mmm, fabulous. Great. Like, we have a, I'm gonna make some more of these plant boxes. Keep them around the fire. Nothing in the plant. Like anything else would be good. Does this have anything on it? Nope. So I'm gonna cut it down. Are you serious? Really? Okay, actually, that's fine. I couldn't build around this whole place anyway. This is gonna be Booga Booga the movie. Booga Booga the movie, red versus blue. Wait, what's this? What is it? They probably replaced it with barley. Or something like that. It was this hide. Oh, cool. Is there any, like, I could make a shirt, maybe? Pants. What's this? Oh, it's a tree. Have some hide pants. I'm starving. Food. Please. Wait, where'd my teammate go? They leave? They leave? Oh, yeah. Another right there. I'm the only one. Oh, this is actually, you can just squeeze through here. You can just squeeze through here. Fix that. Yeah. It's quite sad. Oh, let me fix that actually. Because people. It's gonna be hard for them people to actually get through here. There you go, make a wood wall. Okay, fixed. Wait, no, I want that wood wall. Can I not do anything? Please. Yeah, I had to do it. Where is this green mush? Can I? Oh, I can't. I'm gonna eat it. Need it. Or I'll die. So, yeah, maybe we should go and get some food. But, oh, let me dump some of my leaves. I just, well. I'm gonna make a. No. Things are lagging. It's because everything's getting crazy. Up in here. Maybe it's because of how long I've been recording. Probably that. A hut. My hut. Call it. Oh, fixed it. Sweet. Oh. What I'm jumping off. This FPS is at 1, 2. This is really bad. Wait, if I just do this. Oh my gosh, it actually just worked. Wait, did it? Did it work? It worked. No, it didn't. And this is the story of Booga Booga.